The third word. Standing close to Jesus' cross were his mother, his mother's sister, Mary, the wife of Clopas, and Mary Magdalene. Jesus saw his mother and the disciple he loved standing there. So he said to his mother, "Woman, here is your son." Then he said to the disciple, "Here is your mother." And from that time, the disciple took her to live in his home. Who can grasp the grief? The grief of Mary watching her son suffer. The grief of Mary watching him die. And who can grasp the grief of the son? The son who must see his mother mourn. What gift can a man give his mother? What can he offer her when he is gone? How can he help her, hold her, comfort her, honor her? Woman, here is your son. Here is the one I love, to love you, and for you to love, one who knows me, one who is my brother and who can speak of me, one who can hold you, comfort you, and honor you, one who shares your grief. Here is your mother. Here is the one I love, for you to love and to love you. The one who taught me, the one who fed me, the one who wiped away my tears, the one who hugged me, the one who grieves with me. Women, behold your children. Children, behold your mothers. Lord Jesus, you gave